was my assumption that those demons would prove far inferior in the face of your tactics.
You summon and kill. Summon and kill. I fail to see the logic here. Is sanity the price to pay for power?
Humans. They are but stubborn and foolish. It takes a journey to hell for them to accept and praise their god. A fact that tickles Ioni's judgment.
And your judgments interest me not. For I am here to reclaim what is rightfully mine.
That is what you seek. And that is why I wait in your power.
You will fumble the opposition of my quest. Though I encourage for an opportunity to battle a being of such grand illusion as you is a sweet fortune.
Why can't you die?
difference between us?
You surrendered your humanity. It's that simple.
But you are not human. So why am I inferior?
You assume humans are weak. Okay, yeah, their bodies lack the physical ability of a demon. But humans possess something that demons don't.
What? What is it that demons lack? Please, for the sake of my research, please, tell me! No!
If you're gonna continue your research in the next world...
No!
Do your homework first. And the rest is silence. I know this thing's a major cultural artifact, but it's bad for the community.
You get it back?
That's one sword.
And one to go. Need some company?
I think you better help the others. Try to get them as far away from here as possible.
Got it.
Destroyed the Hellgate.
Yeah, it kinda tainted the view. So, you ready to fight now or what?
You traveled this far to fight me. You could never touch the power of the Savior.
Sounds like you're overcompensating. Besides, I didn't want you to get a creak in your neck for looking down at me.
Silence! What would it take for you to alter your position?
How about death? Your words.
Do as you wish. Your attempts are futile.
true form must be inside. Looks like it's up to me to take care of Ugly Hair.
Yeah.
but... Then you gotta take it out from the inside.
Kid, you're missing out on all the fun. Nero! Doesn't happen every day, you know. Savor it.
This I will savor. Let's clean up this mess.